انتم من هم المنطقه؟ Yes, they are from here.
Okay. And what was life like under the occupation of the
militants? He said that life was not the same for everyone. Who was close to the terrorists was very pampered and treated in a very good way.
Mm-hmm. And those who were not close to the
terrorists?
عشان قلت لك نسبية يعني بيجي أحيانا بيكسب الرأي العام بيدللوها شوي.
He said that sometimes the terrorists wanted to gain more people supporting them, so they usually give them money and food just so they become with them.
Okay.
لا معونات وأكل هو جاي أصلا جاي يعني الشعب السوري عن طريقهم.
They actually gave them aid and food. This aid and food is actually supposed to the Syrian people, but the terrorists took over it and they started distributing it.
Okay. And what was the main terrorist group that was in charge?
مين كانت المجموعات المسلحة؟ مين أكبر مجموعات مسلحة كانت موجودة هون؟
المجموعات المسلحة هي المستلمة الوضع كانت هي جبهة النصرة.
The one controlling everything was Nusra Front. The rest of the factions were working under Nusra control.
How does he feel about the Syrian Arab Army liberation?
شو شعورك وقت ما حرر الجيش السوري المنطقة؟
يعني في أحلى من شعور واحد يرجع للأمن والأمان.
He said, is there anything sweeter than coming back home?
أحلى شعور.
He said, this is the most beautiful feeling that you can ever have.
يعني أنا واحد من الناس أنا برجع بحط خيمة عن قاض بيتي وببرك ولا أضل من أغنى العالم.
He said I prefer to have my house back, so I build a tent on the rebels of what's left of my house rather than living away from my house.
طبعا مو مشاني أنا مشان شلنا.
These are your children? أطفالك هذول؟
لا مثله.
His children just look similar to these two ones. So he wants to come back for his children.
Can you ask him if he knows anything about the white helmets?
سمعان بحياتك شيء عن شيء مجموعة اسمه القبعات البيضاء؟
القبعات البيضاء لا.
No.
He never saw them.
ما شفتهم أبدا ما سمعت عنهم. Never. He never heard of them.
Did they have any paramedics working there helping them?
كان في شيء هون مسعفين أو يعني يشتغلون بالمنطقة يساعدوا وقت كانوا مسلحين
نحن كشعب أنا بحكي لك أنا ابن حلب أنا نحن كشعب تربينا على كلمة عيب وحرام فنحن أول ما نشوف جريح فورا رح نقول عيب وحرام رح نشيله نحن كشعب أنا كمدني أنا وقت بشوف جريح رح أشيله لأني بقول حرام.
He said that as people of Aleppo, we were actually raised to help other people. So when we were seeing our brothers and relatives being injured, we used to help them, not anyone else.
Okay. So there were no other,
يعني
nobody among the military groups was helping.
إنه شغلهم مسعفين مع المجموعات المسلحة ما كان في هيك شيء. إنه شغلهم الأساسي.
هلا في إلهم كان مسعفين موجودين يعني يشتغلوا معهم. يشتغلوا أحياناً. مع المدنيين واشتغلوا وغالبا لكان للمصالح.
He said the terrorists actually had some paramedics working with them. Sometimes they used to help civilians, but most of the time they were helping the terrorist factions.
And were they wearing white helmets? Were they wearing a uniform?
بدلة رسمية كيف ولا ما؟
لا لا كان في شفنا منه كان لابسين انه يكتبوا على حالهم دفاع مدني مشان تسهيل تنقلهم بالمناطق.
They saw some of them actually wearing uniforms that says civil defense.
Okay. All right. شكرا.